Emma, there you are.
I have never been so glad to see someone. You have no idea.
Sorry I didn't make it to the cabin. How's it going there?
A lot happens in the day in the life of Sutton Mercer. I mean, so far, I caught Luke cheating with Nisha, and I broke up with him, and...
Yeah, and me.
Wait a second.
Yeah, you should have told her about us, all right? And you should have told me that you had a twin and that you were going to L.A. You know, you've had Emma worried sick.
What about you?
More pissed than worried.
Look, Sutton, we just need to know what's happening there. You said something about a meeting.
Okay. The night before you came here, I found a profile page of a woman who I think is our mother. So I arranged to meet with her at this pier in L.A., but she never showed up. Then someone stole my purse with my keys. Everything. It set me back a few days. I just need a little bit more time.
Well, someone broke into your house.
My house?
Yeah, your room. And the only thing that they stole is the laptop.
Yeah, so we need to know what's on it.
God, absolutely everything is on that. The search for our biological parents, the fact that I even have a twin, the trail that's led me back to here. You guys need to find that thing.
We'll try.
Okay. Look, I just need a few more days, I promise. Think you can handle it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, good night, you two.
Why didn't you tell him about me? How I'm helping you in this?
We have a bigger problem, Thayer. My laptop was stolen.
No, I told you, I don't know what's wrong with Alec. I've never seen him act like this before.
Angry at Sutton. I mean, it doesn't make sense.
I tell you, the thing that doesn't make sense is this valet. This kid, you weren't there. The way he stepped in, I mean, it's like he knew Sutton.
He's seeing her.
What did you say?
It's just...
Honey?
Do you know something?
His name's Ethan Whitehorse. I saw him watching you guys dance at the club and sneaking around with Sutton at school. I mean, it's like he's her secret boyfriend or something.
Sutton?
I wasn't,
He's just a friend. He came over to apologize.
Yeah? So why didn't he use the front door?